Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost, take what I took and give it back to you.
Today we come together as family and friends, asking your blessings upon these two lives and their home. You have made us so we yearn for someone whom we can love and whose love we can receive. We are thankful for the love we see here today, and even more for the love we receive from you. We pray that your love will shield and stay with Meredith and Scott. When joy comes, may they share it together. When sorrow threatens, may they bear it together.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Thank you. You ready to get married?
Sure. You proposing?
Grant them patience, gentleness, forbearance, and understanding. Protect their home from those forces that would break it apart. We ask for health, for long life, and for the fulfillment of every good dream. May their love continue through life and finally into the eternal. Meredith, I take you to be my wife.
Meredith, I take you to be my wife.
I promise to cherish, comfort, and encourage you.
To cherish, comfort, and encourage you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To remain yours in plenty.
To remain yours in plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In failure and in triumph.
In failure and in triumph.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
In the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, it is my privilege to proclaim you are husband and wife. Scott, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating the new Mr. and Mrs. Gortat.